Herken je het? De begintune van de serie Dallas. En kun je nog Lucy herinneren? Die kleine blonde? Nou, exclusief voor Life is Beautiful sprak zij met Caroline Terlinde.
Ik ben bij Hollywood Production in Amsterdam en ik ben zo enthousiast, want naast mij zit Charlene Tilton. We kennen haar allemaal als de bekende actrice van de populaire serie Dallas. How are you, Lucy?
I'm wonderful. Thank you for having me, my sweetheart.
Nice to meet you.
It's like my new best friend here in Amsterdam.
And you look so wonderful.
Thank you. But look at my beautiful scarf.
And are you still in the film industry?
I am. I just did a wonderful movie with Nicolas Cage called Vengeance. And I did two Hallmark movies, a two-hour Christmas movie, and then another one called Road Less Traveled. And I'm a grandmother now, a glam ma, to my one-year-old little grandson and my daughter, who's country western singer, and she's doing great. She has her single coming out called Tequila Cowgirl.
So oh, that's fantastic.
We're very busy. Yeah, we're very busy.
I heard you will go to Istanbul. Are you excited?
I am so excited. My friend Verol, who brought me to Amsterdam, is also taking me to Istanbul, and I'm excited because I have never been.
Well, I wish you a lovely time.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
And thank you for talking with us.
Well, honey, thank you. And life is beautiful, and so are you.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I love her. What is the name of your husband's bakery, by the way?
Bakkerij van Velsen.
It was the best cake I've ever had in my life.
It's Bakkerij van Velsen.
Oh, I wish I could take that on the plane. It was so good. My new friend.
So
I love it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.